know, when you grow up around here, you learn to not listen to a lot of what you hear because it's just nonsense. But he was like ballistically screaming at the car. I was like, what is the problem? I get in the car, come back. I went to the corner store, come right back, and all of this happened. So I don't know what could have upset him in a matter of 5 minutes. Like,
he said he was smoking PCP or something. Yeah.
That'll do it.
Jumped on somebody's car in the middle of the street.
Right in the middle here on the street.
Yeah, he came up. He tried to hit his girl. He tried to hit his girl. The guy came out of nowhere.
Playing with his
soul. Yeah, he had to see my dick.
And you were watching this happen?
I watched the whole thing.
So how did it start?
He dusted.
Dusted? That means he was smoking PCP?
Yeah.
So what else was he doing besides hitting a car?
He jumped on the car, the guy got on, they started fighting.
Oh, and this was a car right on Goff Street? So they were in the street?
Riding by.
The guy was driving by and he just goes up to the car.